Welcome to the second battle in 1941 on much time difficulty. Metaxas line. The difference to Rommel is that we don't have a second force attacking in here. It's the enemy units are just too big, so I'm focusing everything over here. Except that I have a paratrooper flying down to take this with help from two level bombers and this cavalry and artillery. And we take this also. This, when they're done here, they swing. We swing the level bombers back to help Kasia. And these guys going over the mountain, supported by some of these guys as well, to take this one. So we'll take everything but these four. Cassius force smashes through over here, then secures this and the airfield. It boxed them in at Thessaloniki and also secure over here. And in the last phase, we take these and this one. This one is a little bit iffy, and so is this. But this one we don't touch, it's just too much. It's 10% clouded here and 10% rain. So, not the best weather. Okay. Yeah, let's just try and see if we can kill him with the scout. We can save some ammo on this guy. This one forward. Will a DA in here. Kasia in the front, so that's secured now. We can fill in all the soft stuff behind them. Flak. 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 I'm trying to get XP on the air defense in case you weren't out. And don't bother firing that. Move him in. Artillery. 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 Stuka. Let's see what we can do here. Grenadier. Was crap. Stuka. Paratrooper forward with this guy. So these are forming the front line. He is pretty safe on this battlefield. He is not. Forward, forward. Also this one forward and this one forward. And this one forward. Move this one in and visible air cover here and here. I'm deliberately inviting the scout to come forward without showing him the air defense. And this can be done in many ways, it's just one variant. Let's see if we can get him. You can always wait one turn here. I think we'll wait one turn. Paratrooper, level bomber, snatch, move forward. This looks correct. He is gonna maul him and look at the numbers on him. That's just nasty. He ran into that trap. He got trapped. Oh. Okay, bless them. That's why I want. That's why I want 3 stars on these air defense. I think he is actually close. He is actually 3 stars now. Whoops! You shouldn't fire at him. Actually, good one. I'll gladly take that damage to get some more XP on these guys, so they are better. Oh, he also did a good job. He's close. Finish off that hurricane, then see what else they have left. Not much. Okay. Can you go and strafe here? So he gets. We dig him out. I hope that's not a mistake. drop a Stuka, sorry, artillery hit. Stuka. Panzerjäger. Paratrooper. You come forward and screen them. You come forward here. We still want to deal with him. Start bombing that paratrooper. Move you guys down. Okay, that's done now. Is it faster? I can actually do that. I want to have you come in and join here. There's a road here. I didn't actually note that earlier. or didn't see it. Still have a Stuka, but don't use him if you don't have anything good to do. But let's try and take him now. Complete suppression. You can hit him. And you two guys, you're just on R&R the rest of the battle. Shit. Can you kill him now, Olivia? No, that sucks. What do we do with him? We try and do this. Complete suppression. Let's do this then. You try and finish him. Ulidia forward here, Kashyyyk. No, I want to have... Maybe you can do this. Good. Kashyyyk forward to here. Yeah, you didn't do anything, but you don't have to. It's fine. Because of the distance to the airfields up here, you don't really want to have them do stuff that it is if it doesn't serve a purpose. So make meaningful attacks because they can't, or make sure they can't when you attack. Something like this. Yeah, don't use that Stuka yet. It's just he doesn't have any good targets. We're good. That guy's a passive. He won't attack, so don't worry about landing next to him. Just have him hold this and have the cavalry join this later on, so we can just get those 50 prestige. Now we want to dig him out. Dead. Scout grab it so the others don't waste time. Move you in. Move you forward. I want to also get you guys ready to deal with the flag down here. Not sure that's correct. get you in here. Get you sneaking in on them. But first I need to see if I can get rid of spotting here. These two guys moving south. Get the stuff in, get you sneaking in on them. Nothing for you really, just go and resupply. Oh man, that was a good one. Okay, we're done here. Check, 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 check. Can you get further forward? Not much. Okay, done. You can now move in. Okay, and oh, we got cloudy. Okay, are we not hitting anything? Are we flying you back? I'm not sure. Can you reach anything? This one, not yet. Just get into position. Let's, because we have cloudy, we'll just try and we'll just kill one of them. Get no point. I do want to get this stuff forward, so I can get that flag knocked out. Is this a safe position? It is. Just get you resupplied and have you come for, no, do this. If you fly back for a second, oh, we'll fly back here. Let me check. Yeah, and keep bombing. He's a passive wound attack. And we also come in here. Is that really? I think this is just as okay. You're done. We're moving in on that. We have an artillery piece here. No, they can reach that, I think, so... It's just heavy forward to here. We're good. If you're really lucky, you get him completely suppressed, no way. We got clear weather, I'm going to nail this one now. Yeah, you can do this, then you can fly and resupply, go up and resupply. In here and spoil. Why don't you just grab the airfield? Want to get this one in. Wanna take him next turn. Ah, fuck it. Dies next turn. Here we okay. Yeah, he's not moving across yet. They will attack him. We're good. Now I can finish the job here. Also, just in the nick of time, he's running out of ammo. Get back towards the airfield. Have him run him out of ammo. Oh, probably surrenders, yeah. Well, my paratrooper didn't have to take any risk on that. And now we want that airfield. And wanna have all the deer move down here. Casher forward, you move in this direction, come in behind, we also line up to start firing at him. Best to have these two guys do that. And there's still a cruiser sitting here. It shouldn't really be over here. He might actually come and attack him. I don't want that. Idiot, you shouldn't do that. It's a big gap we leave if you do that, but you can go and hold it. Looks okay. You can't come in yet. Just need this one dead first, and then I think we're good. What is he doing? Okay, and yeah, I would like to actually get rid of that cavalry. It's bloody annoying. I don't have. I should get them resupplied first. And have you go into this pluck? Anything else? Yeah, we have you guys on the way back. Ulidia comes in here. We start the process of moving in here. We move you in here. Yeah, if you move forward with artillery, but yeah, I don't think it matters. But it might be a bit premature. They're going to go nuts, these Greek mountain infantry, because they're tough. We're good. Oh, that was a surprise. But it's okay, he gets XP out of it. I didn't think those guys would attack him, but they would. Yeah, Greek mountain infantry, that's no joke. But we can now have him just keep him here and then block here. Move stuff forward here. And 78 XP. That's pretty okay. Oh wow. Well worth it, almost 2 stars. Cool. But now, Mr. Fleck, you are going to get killed off. Reach him. But this is okay. No point. But do this. Moving forward, move you in. He can't reach all the DNR. Quickly, here we okay with this? We're good. Let's get rid of him now. Totally counterproductive. Fuck, he dies. But that was not without a without cost here. That was really stupid. Keep him down. Oops, overlooked that one. Now this air defense is going down. I'm behind schedule now because I fucked that up. Yeah, and now the artillery will move forward and fire at him, so we just pull back a little bit here. Hit the Grenadier now. Tough luck. I haven't done this correctly. Keep this blocked. I think we have a two-star tank here. Yips, great. We are okay. Yeah, I figured he would do that. That was lucky. Oh, that guy sealed his own fate. Move you back in. Let's have them come in and take it to defend it so we can get quickly rid of them. Good one. Q-Lobs coming in and defend this, so. But we'll just do this instead, it's faster. So we can also grab this one. We have enough time for that. Get ready for that one, don't bomb it. We want him to go and retake it. That's okay. It works. Check. We're good. We're blocking here. These guys don't get that much to do. That's fine, we're done. As good as the damage themselves, then. Christ. They don't have anybody that can reach that. Maybe let's take that one. Two turns left. This one is absolutely doable. One more XP on him. And on him. He goes in to defend that. Bad idea. Let's have the next one also. Should be able to draw one into defender now. He will always come in and hold this. They all should be using these guys for now. I can't do that. Nope. Well, you don't need to do anything. Is there anything else here? No, there isn't. Just take him out. Is this good? I think we are okay. Oh, we got spammed. That was not the intention. That was absolutely not the intention. We'll have to react to that. Turn left, and it actually gets a little bit tight now. Good XP on him, I would think. Yeah. Then you move in here, yeah, and we need to make sure that this thing is blocked. And we get. Let's see if we can have you finish him. You come in and help? Have you come forward and block and smack the artillery? We should be they are in the back. Straight path into the Attila, you idiot. Okay, done with that. Have you move in? Help with this. Can we do anything more? No. We are good. Up here we just say okay, going according to plan, except that I kind of effed that up, but we have it now. Even in rain, it's not a problem. We don't take these four, and that's fine. I don't think I want to have him do something creative, just in case they find an interest in him. We say level bomber. Another good one for him. Yeah. Let me check. Good. This is good. We are good. We reached. We have done what we wanted. Decisive save replay view battlefield. This was not taken, but that was also not the intention. And we are going to airborne invasion of Crete. Got some new units here. Wolfram, and I will buy two of them. Let's just check casualties here. Yeah, he took a hit from a bomber. Tough luck. You're sold for prestige. He took a hit. We'll take him to 12. And how is he? 261. No heroes, no damage on the artillery. Got another 3-star flak. 288. So he's getting close. No damage on bombers. Yeah, I'll prepare Crete, which is of course one of the easiest battles in the campaign. And I will see you